You know, it's one of the prettiest towns you'll see anywhere. But don't judge Niagara-on-the-Lake by its looks alone. The epicenter of Canada's largest wine region is here. The annual Ice Wine Festival attracts thousands who just can't get enough of that delicious dessert wine. Want history? Niagara-on-the-Lake is loaded with it. From the War of 1812 reenactments to the many sites that honor the escaped slaves who fled the U.S., this little city is big on significant moments in Canadian history. You can learn all about them, plus enjoy some fine wine and maybe a spa treatment in this delightful town that's only an hour and a half from Toronto.